Korea ya Ruguru yagerageje misile iraswa kure ifite ubushobozi bwo kwangiza igice kinini cyane cy'u Buyapani. Byatangajwe bwa mbere n'itangazamakuru rya Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika. Ibi ngibi byatumye u Buyapani bwisanga mu mazi abira kubera ko bushobora kuba bwaraswaho igihe icyo ari cyo cyose igihe cyose Korea ya Ruguru yabishakira. KCNA kivuga yuko irisuzuma ryabaye mu mpera z'icyumweru gishize iyi misile ngo yagenze ibirometero 1500 byose. Igerageza ryakozwe n'iryo ubwoko bwa cruise missile. Bene ubu bwoko ntabwo butangirwa ibihano n'umuryango w'abibumbye. Gusa amagerageza nkanga yandi yatumye Korea ya Ruguru ifatirwa ibihano bikomeye cyane n'umuryango w'abibumbye. Misile za cruise zigezweho cyane zishobora kugendera ku muvuduko ukubyinshuro 5 uwijwi rishobora kugenderaho mu kirere. Umuvuduko w'ijwi ubusanzwe ni ibirometero 1235. Wiyumvisha nawe uyu muvuduko ungana gutya ukubyinshuro 5. Nuko nguko misile ya cruise yagendaga. Ibi ngibi byatumye benshi bumva yuko Korea ya Ruguru itari gifite ubushobozi buhagije bwo kugerageza misile nk'izi ngizi bitewe nuko yugarijwe n'ubukungu bwifashe nabi n'inzara ishobora guhitana benshi muri Korea ya Ruguru. Ibyo ngibyo rero byo kugerageza misile byongeye kugaragaza yuko igihugu cya Korea koko ataragafuka imvugo rimwe ko n'ubushobozi kibufite ndetse yuko bwafashe icyemezo cyo kugumya kugerageza intwaro za kirimbuzi. KCNA ikinyamakuru rukumbi cya Leta ya Korea ya Ruguru cyatangaje yuko kugerageza iyi misile bifite ibisobanuro bikomeye cyane ko hari imbaraga zo kurinda igihugu cya Korea ya Ruguru n'ubushobozi bwose bwo kunesha imbaraga z'umwanzi wahirahira kwishotora. Katsunobu Kato ushinzwe ubanye n'amahanga mu bwami bw'u Buyapani yavuze yuko leta yabo ihangayikishijwe kandi iri gukorana bya hafi na Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika ndetse na Korea y'Epfo mu gukurikirana uko ibintu byifashe muri Korea ya Ruguru. Bitangazwa na Reuters ibiro ntaramakuru by'Abongereza. Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika nizo zisanzwe zifite uruhare zinazwiho kurinda ubwami bw'u Buyapani nk'uko zibikora no kuri Korea y'Epfo na Leta ya Israeli nk'ibihugu bimaranye igihe mu mibanire yabyo. Igisirikare cya Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika cyatangaje yuko irigerageza rya Korea ya Ruguru ryerekana yuko iki gihugu gikomeje umugambi wacyo wa gisirikare wo kubangamira abaturanyi bayo n'umuryango mpuzamahanga. Cyongeraho yuko umuhate wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika wo kurengera inshuti zayo zirimo na Korea y'Epfo n'u Buyapani ukiri shinganwa ndetse ko uyu muhati ari uwo gushimwa. Abategetsi ku rwego rwo hejuru muri Amerika, Korea y'Epfo n'u Buyapani biteganyijwe yuko bashobora guhura muri iki cyumweru bakaganira ku guhagarika intwaro z'ubumara zirimo zikorwa na Korea ya Ruguru. Akanama k'umuryango w'abibumbye gashinzwe umutekano n'amahoro ku isi kabuza kandi kagashyiraho ibihano bikaze kuri Korea ya Ruguru mu gihe icyo ari cyo cyose habaye igerageza rya misile za balistike bikagendera ku butumburuke bwo hejuru ndetse hakabamo n'ibishobora kwambukiranya imigabane bya ICBM Intercontinental Ballistic Missile. Aka kanama k'umuryango w'abibumbye gafatiza imisile za balistike nk'iziteje akaga gakomeye cyane kurusha cruise missile kubera yuko izingi zishobora gutwara ubumara bwinshi kurushaho zikaba zaraswa kure cyane kandi zikihuta nta nubwo zigaragara. Missile ballistic zihagurutswa na rocket z'imbaraga nyinshi cyane kandi zikabanza gutumbagizwa mu kirere mbere yuko zihanuka ku ntego zahawe cyangwa se aho zarashwe. Ziba zarenze kure cyane ubushobozi bwa za radar. Ni mu gihe noneho cruise missile ziraswa na jet cyangwa se ikimeze nk'indege ikoresha moteur zikagenda ku butumburuke bwo hasi cyane aho za radari ziba zibasha kuzibona neza nk'uko bitangazwa n'impuguke bwa na Jeffrey Lewis umushakashatsi mu bya misile mu kigo cya James Martin Center for Non-Proliferation Studies. Mu kwezi kwa gatatu k'uyu mwaka Korea ya Ruguru yongeye kurenga ku bihano igerageza misile 2 za balistike byongeye gutera umushinya Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika, u Buyapani na Korea y'Epfo. Ibyo bisasu 2 bya misile byo mu bwoko bwa balistike Korea ya Ruguru yabiteye mu nyanja y'u Buyapani niryo gerageza rya mbere rya misile nk'izo ngizo ryari ribayeho kuva bwana Joe Biden abaye president wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika. Korea ya Ruguru kandi mu kwezi kwa mbere Amerika icyo gihe yari kiyoborwa na Trump yari yamuritse ubwoko bushya bwa misiri zidasanzwe ziraswa kure cyane zirasirwa rwagati mu nyanja. Bivugwa yuko icyo gisasu kirimbuzi cyagerageje icyo gihe ariyo ntwaro karundura ihambaye kurusha izindi ziri ku isi. Korea ya Ruguru yari yabikoze habura iminsi mike kugira ngo President Joe Biden arahirire kuyobora Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika. Ubwo icyo gisasu cyaturitswaga, Kim Jong-un yise Amerika umwanzi uruta abandi bose Korea ya Ruguru yaba yaragize mu mateka yose y'umubumbe. Abasesenguzi mu by'ibisasu kirimbuzi batangaje yuko izo ntwaro zidasanzwe gutyo ari ubwa mbere zari zibonetse mu maso y'abantu ku isi. Bahereye aho ngaho bemeza yuko zari zigamije gutanga ubutumwa kuri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika ko ahubwo Korea ya Ruguru ishobora kuzarasa abafatanyabikorwa b'Abanyamerika kandi Amerika irebera. Uko kugerageza gushya kubayeho muri uku kwezi kwa cyenda kubaye nyuma y'iminsi mike hakozwe akarasisi ka gisirikare i Pyongyang na karasisi kiswe aka Diamond k'imyaka 75 Leta ya Korea y'Amajyaruguru igendera ku mahame avuguruye ya gikomuniste. Ako karasisi Kim Jong-un wa Korea ya Ruguru utaruherutse kugaragara yakagaragayemo yarananutse bidasanzwe. Amakuru akavuga yuko uyu mugabo yaramaze iminsi arwaye. Muri ako karasisi kandi nta misire nini zerekanywe, herekanywe gusa imyambaro y'ubwirinzi ya hazmat yifashishwa mu guhangana n'icyorezo runaka. Ibi ngibi nabyo ngo ni ikimenyetso cyuko hashobora kuba hari n'ingabo zidasanzwe zashyiriweho kurwanya icyorezo cya COVID-19 muri Korea ya Ruguru. Kugeza ku itariki ya 19 y'ukwezi kwa 8 Korea ya Ruguru nta bwandu bwa COVID yari ifite nk'uko yabitangazaga ishami ry'umuryango w'abibumbye ryita ku buzima OMS rivuga yuko nubwo bigaragaza gutya ariko ngo bitashoboka. Korea ya Ruguru kandi yafunze imipaka yayo mu kwezi kwa mbere kw'2020 yirinda ikwirakwira rya COVID-19 bituma ubuhahirane n'inshuti yayo ikomeye cyane mu by'ubukungu Ubushinwa bisa naho bihagaze burundu. Nubwo igihugu cyinjiye mu bibazo by'ubukungu n'inzara ikomeye cyane nk'uko byemejwe na President Kim Jong-un, imigambi y'imbaraga z'ubwirinzi n'ibya gisirikare byo ntabwo byahagaze. Ibisasu kirimbuzi nabyo gukorwa kwabyo kurakomeje. Mu kwezi gushize ikigo gikurikira iby'imbaraga za kirimbuzi cy'umuryango w'abibumbye cyatangaje yuko bigaragara yuko Korea ya Ruguru yongeye gutangiza reacteur zayo zishobora gutunganya ubutare bwa plutonium bwo gukora intwaro kirimbuzi. Iki kigo kikavuga yuko aya makuru atenkeje cyane ku isi by'umwihariko kuri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika n'abambari bayo. Ubutegetsi bwa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika burangajwe imbere na Bwana Joe Biden nyuma yuko bwakiriwe n'igerageza rishya rya misile za Korea ya Ruguru. Kuva mu kwezi kwa kabiri bwagerageje kugirana ibiganiro na Leta ya Korea ya Ruguru mu rwego rwo kwirinda yuko ubushyamirane bwafata indi ntera, ariko Korea ya Ruguru yagaragaje imbaraga nkeya muri ibi biganiro ndetse kenshi ihoreraga Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika. Amerika na Korea ya Ruguru bimaze igihe bitumvikana kuri gahunda y'ikorwa ry'ibisasu kirimbuzi no kuri gahunda y'ibisasu bya misile by'ubwoko bwa balistike. Inama eshatu zahuje uwo Biden yasimbuye n'umutegetsi mukuru wa Korea ya Ruguru Kim Jong-un zageze ku bintu bike ugereranyije n'ibyari byitezwe mu biganiro. Ibiganiro byananiwe gutuma Korea ya Ruguru ireka intwaro kirimbuzi n'iz'ubumara, kimwe mu bintu byari ingenzi cyane byasabwaga na Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika hamwe n'umuryango w'ubumwe bw'Uburayi. Amagerageza ya Amerika yo kuganira na Korea ya Ruguru yabayemo no kunyura mu muyoboro wa New York binyuze mu biganiro by'uhagarariye Korea ya Ruguru mu muryango w'abibumbye, ariko nabyo biranga burundu. Byageze mu mpera za manda ya Donald Trump bitaragira icyo bitanga kandi na n'ubu ntacyahindutse. Joe Biden we asa naho afite amahane menshi kuri ingingo, yumvikanye yita Kim Jong-un umuntu udashobotse ndetse ashimangira yuko akenewe yuko Korea ya Ruguru yamburwa intwaro kirimbuzi za nuclear zose ifite mbere yuko ibano bikomeye by'urwego rw'ubukungu yafatiwe na Amerika n'umuryango w'abibumbye bikurwaho. Gusa ibi ngibi ntabwo byakanze na buhoro Korea ya Ruguru, kubera yuko ubu ngubu biracyakora ibisasu kirimbuzi kandi irangije gukora igisasu kimwe ihita ikigerageza mu maso y'amahanga arimo na Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika n'umuryango w'abibumbye. Kim ahubwo avuga yuko akomeje gushimangira ubushobozi bw'igisirikare cye, avuga yuko arimo gukora ibindi bisasu bidahusha byerekezwa ku ntera ndende cyane ugereranyije n'ibyo yakoze ubushize. ni ibisasu bifite imitwe minini cyane. Ngo azakora kandi byogajuru bikora ubutasi nubwo atubucubira kundi bayinyanja. Byose bikoreshwa n'ingufu za nuclear. Kimo rero arangije kuvuga ibyo ngibyo asa n'uwigamba. Yahise asaba Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika kureka gahunda yazo yo guhangana na Korea ya Ruguru. Ati rwose ni mutuze mushyire umupira hasi. Mubi gihanganye kwanyu nanjye mbi gihanganye kwanjye. Umubano hagati ya Korea ya Ruguru wazambye cyane mu 2017. Ubwo Korea ya Ruguru yageragezaga ibisasu bifite ubushobozi bukaze bwo kugwa mu mijyi ya Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika. Izi misile bivugwa yuko zifite ubushobozi bwo kugeza umutwe utwaye ubumara kirimbuzi aho ari hose muri Amerika. Ahangaha kandi ngo zahagera n'ubundi zirasiwe ahantu ariho hose muri Aziya zigahinguranya Amerika. Izi misile ubu ziri mu bwoko bubiri ziryamye zose muri Korea ya Ruguru. Imwe niyo mu bwoko bwa Hausong 14 yagaragaje yuko ishobora kuraswa mu ntera y'ibirometero 10,000 ikabagira mu burayi bw'uburengerazuba cyangwa se ku butaka bwa Amerika. Zitwaye umutwe w'igisasu cy'ubumara kandi kirimbuzi. Indi nanone niyo mu bwoko bwa Hausong 15 zirakurikirana. Iyo ishobora kuraswa ku ntera y'ibirometero 13,000. Iyi ngiyi yo irashwe yagwa ku butaka ahantariho hose muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika ijyanye n'umutwe w'igisasu cy'ubumara kirimbuzi. Ubushyamirane hagati ya Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika na Korea ya Ruguru mu myaka mike ishize bwasaga n'ubugenda bugabanuka kuva ubwo abategetsi b'ibihugu byombi biyemezaga kugirana inama z'urudacasa agiye zibahuza bakanaganira. Gusa izo nama zabo zitandukanye zisa naho zananiwe kurenga ibyo batumvikanagaho ku bijyanye no kureka intwaro kirimbuzi no gufatirwa ibihano nk'uko Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika ihora ibyifuza. Amerika yanze ibyo Korea ya Ruguru yasabaga byo gukurirwaho ibihano, nayo ikagabanyaho gake gake ya ku bushobozi bwayo bwa nuclear. Hashize igihe Korea ya Ruguru yitaruye amahanga cyane kurusha uko ibintu byari bimeze mbere. Imipaka yayo igiye kumara umwaka ufunze. Ifunze ngo ni mu rwego rwo kwirinda COVID-19. Ubuhahirane bwarazambye bikomeye. Ibyo ngibyo byongeraho yuko nubundi yari yarakomanyirijwe mu bijyanye n'ubukungu n'ubucuruzi. Aho tuvuganira hangaha, abahanga bise Korea the most isolated country, igihugu kiri mu kato cyangwa se mu bwigunge kurusha ibindi bisigaye byose biri ku isi. Ubuzima bw'umwana wawe bukeneye inkuru zirimo inyigisho zimunyura amatwi ngo abashe guhora yiga anihugura.
Muraho mwese abana. Icyo ni igiki?
Uko wishimira inkuru n'ibiganiro binyuzwa kuri YouTube ni nakubwo nk'ubw'umwana wawe bukeneye nk'ibyo. Hari ababitekereje bategura inkuru zigenewe w'abana banyu binyuze ku rubuga rwa Shama Kids. Mubyeyi, mu mwanya wagenewe umwana wo kwiyungura ubumenyi, muhe n'inkuru zo kuri Shama Kids zica kuri YouTube yaguke mu bitekerezo. Inkuru zishingiye kuyoboka amana rya Gikristo zikaba zigamije gutoza abana banyu imico ya kimuntu. Erega na Yesu yaragize ati, nimureke abana bato bansange. Ikaze ku rubuga rw'abana. Shaka Shama Kids mu ishakiro rya YouTube, abana bawe ubahe ibibabereye.